Hi, this is John Williams with the Fishery Report for Southeast Kentucky. At Lake Cumberland, the striped bass fishing has picked up of late. Fish are really scattered, though, depth-wise, anywhere from close to the surface down to 60 or 70 feet. Seems like the bigger fish are coming in deep water. The live baits ticket, and most of the fish are around the mouths of the major creeks. In the tailwater there at Lake Cumberland, our Kirk Clark's report, seeing nice catches of rainbows and brook trout close to the dam. Generally, as you move downstream, you get fewer fish, but larger fish. Rooster tails, power bait, night crawlers all seem to be working for the trout. And lastly, summertime is a great time to take a float trip on one of our many rivers, Upper Cumberland, Big South Fork, Buck Creek, South Fork, Kentucky River, all offer good smallmouth fishing and sunfish fishing. As always, good luck. Be safe.
This is Kevin Pry with your Eastern Area Fisheries Report. A lot of good bluegill catches continuing at present. Some fish from spawning beds at Dewey Lake and also from smaller ponds in the area. Waxworms suspended under bobber working well. Largemouth bass anglers seeing improving success. Yatesville and Fish Trap Lakes having good numbers, and smaller keeper fish on crankbaits and larger sized fish on plastic worms and tubes. Fish numbers are better on or near wood structure and in shoreline areas with changes in habitat types. A few muskie and catches while trolling main lake channel areas at Buckhorn and also in North Fork, Kentucky River. Large inline spinner baits or jointed crankbaits being used. Look for muskie at Buckhorn now to start moving with gizzard shad up lake.
This is Justin with your fishing report from the Northeast. Cave Run has a lot of milfoil and curly pond weed this spring to target the deeper edges and pockets of the vegetation for bass. Another opportunity at Cave Run are the sunfish. There have been a few reports of white bass jumps, so while you are fishing for bass, you may keep a spare rod rigged up with a cast master for these guys, especially if you're fishing in the clay lick or all free area of the lake. Catfishing is a great opportunity at Grayson Lake. They are finishing up spawning this time of year, so they will be looking to feed heavily to put back on some weight. Target them around woody debris or rocky areas, since they may still be close to where they spawned. For the trout fishermen out there, don't think season is coming to an end yet. There's still good opportunities under the light at Greenbow and Mill Creek Reservoir. That should do it for us in the Northeast. Good luck and take a kid fishing next time you go.